What's up, everybody? Trent Smith here, and in this video, we're going to be talking about some... You know what? I probably should wear these sooner. Alright, let's go. One. What's up, everybody? Trent Smith here, and in this video, we're going to be talking about sunglasses. As you guys know, I've been wearing these sunglasses. They're RioSphere glasses for a little around a year, something like that, when they were given to me at the ICAST 2017 by the maker of the glasses. I just really have enjoyed these glasses, and I want to take a minute and tell you guys why I think these are good glasses for adventurers, kayakers, and people just looking for good glasses at a good price. Because when you can find that all bundled in one thing, you found a pretty good product. As you guys can see, I have two pairs here. They're almost identical, and the reason I have two pairs is the first pair that I got, they have kind of jacked up on me. If you can see, kind of the mirror finish on the lens is going away. You know, when that happened, well, first off, let's just say that I really, 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 really love these glasses and love wearing them for a lot of different reasons. For one, they float, they're super, super lightweight, and they seem to be really, really durable because I have taken these on like all my adventures and they get abused and used. I mean, they spend a lot of time on the fire truck, whether they're getting thrown around the fire truck or just going to calls and just, I mean, getting crushed all in my truck and just, I don't know, they have been used and abused. They're also 100% polarized, all that jazz, and they're also scratch resistant, which is something I was really looking for compared to other glasses that I have used in the past. That would be cheap ones and expensive ones. I've always just had problems with them getting scratched. The lenses scratch, and you just see the scratches, and it just is no fun. Also, price-wise, I really like these. You can get them on Amazon from $38 to $48 or from their actual website for $50. And you can get some other discounts on the website that kind of give you a reason to go to the website versus Amazon. So I'm going to go over the pros and the cons of these glasses and why I chose to buy a new pair. Yes, I paid for this pair even though I was having trouble with the lenses on this pair, and I'll tell you why. So the main reason that I like these glasses is because they're scratch-resistant. And I mean, I'm talking about, I have put these through the test and there just aren't really any scratches, and they're so minor, like you don't even notice them. I mean, you really, really, really don't notice them. You know, you can kind of look around for scratches and stuff. You don't notice them. So even though these are, you know, plastic lenses, they are just really, really tough. And I don't know why. One of the reasons maybe is, you know, these glasses, they're designed to float. And they don't have any funky frames or any floats in them and stuff. They're just extremely lightweight and made of a special plastic and all this other jazz, which is why they float. And that's one thing I really like about them too, but more so the scratch resistance. Also, being lightweight, it makes them, they just feel so good on your face and on your head. I mean, it's like you're not even wearing them. It is. I mean, they're so stinking light, and I love that about them. Man, I really, really, really do love that. They also fit good, feel good, they stay on, and being that they're so light, you know, they're more likely to stay on. Like, I have an old pair of Costas, and they would always kind of, you know, they're heavier. They're noticeably heavier than these glasses, and they would kind of come off. If you're ever, you know, moving your head fast or, you know, doing whatever you're doing on your adventures, sometimes they would tend to kind of slide off and things, but these stay on my head really, really well, and I really appreciate that. But like I did mention, I was having a problem with these. So what was my problem? The actual mirror finish was starting to flake off of these, and I didn't know why. It happened, I don't know, maybe 10 months or I don't know, 9 months after I was using them, not very long ago. I just noticed a little bitty spot over on the edge just started to flake off. I wasn't really sure what it was. And I noticed as I kept washing them and cleaning them, a little more would flake off each time. So I thought, oh no, my favorite glasses, they're messing up. No, this is not a good thing, not a good thing. So I wrote the owner of the company and I said, hey man, this is happening with my glasses. I sent him photos and stuff. And I said, you know, are there any factors that could do this? You know, is this my fault why it's happening? He didn't say it was my fault, but he did give me some things that would cause that to happen. First off, you know, they have some special techniques and stuff that they have to use to make these glasses so light, and it's their special, I don't know, proprietary blah 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 nonsense mirror finish on these. And that special mirrored finish, it can be affected by things like rubbing them with salt water on them, which I've probably done. And then he also mentioned like some fabrics and stuff, they have silver particles or something in them, like anti-odor fabrics and Lululemon shorts and other types of shirts and stuff can have silver particles or something in the fabric. So whenever you rub the glasses, it can, you know, just the abrasion can cause the silver to flake off or the mirror finish to flake off. I wear Lululemon pants when I go to the gym and stuff, and I probably have rubbed them with salt water on them and things like that, and rubbed them with shirts that God only knows if it has what kind of particles in it. So it's probably my fault that that happened. And it did kind of happen all at once, so I might have, you know, rubbed it one day with my shorts, and then, boom, it just went from there and just, you know, I ruined my glasses. So, from now on, these glasses, I'm going to be sure I'm, or try my best to rub them only with, like, a, you know, special cloth, glasses cloth that's just made for that. Jake did say that if I just ordered glasses in the gunmetal or the amber lenses, they don't have any mirror on them, so I would never have to worry about that. So I may, you know, just for fun, try one of those pairs, but, you know, of course, this does look cool. So I may get another pair just to have that, so I don't have to worry about that, and I can make those my, you know, use and abuse glasses, and these my kind of flashy glasses, because these are pretty darn nice. Plus, in 2018, they made some changes to the lens formula and the frames and stuff to make them tougher. So it's going to be fun to try those out. And, you know, if they only make them a little bit tougher, they're only going to be better and better glasses and well worth the money. Like I said, you know, they're under $50 and they come with a one-year manufacturer's warranty. You can send them back for resizing, like if you just don't like how they fit, for $9, or if there's a defect or something, they'll refund them for you and all that good stuff. So they're really, you know, a good product that they stand behind. And also, you can get some discounts, like if you go over to their website and you buy a pair and you send a review in, they'll give you some sort of discount, like you get 50% off or something. You get some really good discount. Or for a limited time, you can enter a special code that they've given me to give you guys exclusively to get your own super awesome discount on these sunglasses. So I hope you guys check these out. They really are great glasses. I wouldn't be recommending them otherwise unless I really, you know, felt good about them. And for me to have gone out and bought another pair, or to bought a pair, granted this pair was free, you know, that I think that kind of says a lot. So great glasses. I wouldn't recommend anything to you guys that I wouldn't want to use and to continue to use. So they're my favorite glasses I found so far. And I know everyone out there, it's going to be summertime, paddling season again. We need some glasses. You don't want to break the bank on some glasses, and you want some glasses that maybe you won't lose if you drop them in the water. Well, these are them. I really appreciate you guys watching. Appreciate all the patrons, everyone else who shares, likes, comments on my videos. Thank y'all so much. Appreciate y'all being a part of the out there community. All right, folks, take care. God bless. Get out there and use some glasses. Just get out there and just get wet. Get your paddles wet. That's what it's about. All right, folks, take care. God bless.